time I see her, she smiled a lot. She was the happiest lady I ever seen. Always had nice things to say, never mean it. For a middle-aged lady, she was nice looking. Guys took into consideration that she was taken. She had a husband that wasn't there a lot, and a 3-year-old son that she cared about. I see her outside playing in the yard. It had to be hard, cause deep inside you could tell she was scarred. Cause things weren't the same as they used to be. It wasn't written all over her face, but you could see. You can just kinda tell something going on, cause he wasn't coming home. If not for that little boy, she'd be alone. You can always see her on the phone crying and trying not to show her emotion. Drown her tears in the ocean while she's sipping a potion. But that couldn't be right. Going down a dark path, but that wouldn't be right. See, the problem was her husband was a basketball player. On a fast break, it was other women he'd lay up. But he got cocky and confident. Wouldn't leave nothing off the table but condiments. Out the window, the comments went. It got more egregious, more sexually transmitted diseases. The more she was taking them back, she would take them back. You love shoes that break, you gotta take them back. She was so in love, this was a soulmate. Her will so official, it was probate. She would give her whole life for this man. Go to jail and even spend life in the pen. But he couldn't stop hurting her as much as he tried. I think he was dealing with demons inside. Cause the more he got caught, the meaner he got. Screaming in front of his son like he bleeding inside. Maria pleading to God, saying that he forsaken her. All the pills she popping, drinking is not making her feel any better. Wrote her will in a letter, left it in a mailbox that was sealed with a feather. That night, Maria wanted to look like a winner. So she got dressed up for dinner. Did her hair and makeup and put her son in a suit and tie. Knowing her husband be home at 9. He walked in, kissed her on the cheek. Hugged his little man and then they all sat down to eat. He was having his wine as he always do. Maria smiles at him sweet and said, I love you, boo. 2 minutes later, he passing out. Poison, but Maria ain't asking how. She grabs her baby and walks to the bathroom. Quietly crying, watching her bath brewing. Once she gets in, no getting up. So she relaxes and hands her baby boy's little sippy cup. 2 minutes later, his fate is sealed. She holding her 3-year-old son she just killed. The grief is telling probably. The feeling of melancholy surrounds the body. The suds in the tub getting soggy. And she's slipping away. Slipping away into a deep sleep. Headed to the upper room, high up in the cheap seats. Where there's no more pain, nothing else to sustain. Cause there's no more games, Maria's insane. It's how they gonna try to explain when they find all 3 remains. They checked her mailbox and found the will she left. Detailed journal of what caused her death.